Shalom, Lyle and Rachel. Congratulations on getting married. We're sorry that we couldn't be there today, but we are really thankful that we got to meet Rachel before we moved. So since today is your wedding, we thought we'd give you some advice. First and foremost, remember, Lyle, that the wife is always correct. So make sure you always listen to Rachel and do exactly as she says. Some other good advice is to always share your chores and also to be forgiving of each other and mindful of stressful times. And another really important piece of advice is to always tell each other that you love each other and that you always give each other hugs and kisses. We hope that you have a very long and happy and exciting marriage, and have fun on your honeymoon. Take care, and as they say in Israel, mazel tov.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and how come it's so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together.